Good day, friends. We're on location today from a tip from one of the people at the paintball field this weekend at a place in Wikiwachi, Florida. I'm not really sure what exactly to expect because he didn't really give me very many details. This is what he was talking about. I think this was some sort of retention, maybe, but I don't know. That looked like it was for a four. So, yeah, that's like tile or something like that. That's cool. Excuse me, friends. Okay. Yeah, those definitely look like foundations for some sort of building. I don't know. Normally I like to do a little bit of research on these places before I come out and visit them, friends, but you know, this is one of those places that, hey, just go check it out. Table for seven. Now the one thing that I did do before I came out here was look at the fake satellite picture and it showed that there's like some sort of like dirt trail. Not too far back. Oh, there it is right there. Look at that. Oh, wait. Nope. That's just a log. Man. Oh, no. Wait a minute. There is a trail. Okay. I like that, friends. We like trails. And for some reason, that right there just looks like a trail to me. Doesn't that look like that's a trail to you, friends? I don't want to go back that way. I need to keep going this way to that dirt trail. Oh man. I know y'all are probably laughing right now. I don't blame you. One thing I did want to mention though is that anybody that's interested in linking up and exploring these places, just comment below. We can definitely do that. Go find some pretty cool places. Yeah. Turtle's not home right now. Is that a building? Because if that's a building, I'm way too far. Oh, I think that's the dirt road. Yep, it sure is. Now, this yesterday is where I ran into coyotes, and this is why I'm back again today, so that I can go out here a little bit deeper in to try to find something. What do you think, friends? This is pretty cool. So this is a road. This road right here is running parallel to Commercial Way, north-south. It would really be cool if we could find some sort of buildings or something out here. And about right here was where I seen that coyote yesterday. And I mean, there's definitely other footprints out here. So it's not the most abandoned place, I guess. those are fun.
Providence paintball. Providence paintball. See if we go down that trail that goes west, if we might find anything. But then we'll probably more than likely wind up going back out that way, because that was so much easier. And I talked to the people before I talked to the, or before I talked Mercy, before I parked the paintball truck, so they know it's there. They know that we out here. Providence paintball. Providence paintball. ProvidencePaintball.net. Let them drop.
Walk softly and carry a big stick, right? You is not wrong. I'm not having no mother effing coyotes F with me today, man. I ain't having that business. No, no. I would drop this phone and use this thing like a spear. Hopefully we catch it all. That'd be nice. Well, I don't know what the deal is with this, friends. I know that eventually these roads go up against the back of a subdivision. So, I don't want to get that close.
Providence paintball. think that we found it right when we got here. Providence Paintball.
There be a rabbit. And I don't know if you can see that or not, friends, but that's a house. Top left of the rabbit. And there's a fence right there too, so I think that we're gonna call it a wrap. Providence is outdoor paintball and exploring abandoned places. Are you ready? Let them drop.